With the third pick in the 2015 WNBA Draft, the Seattle Storm select Kaleena Mosqueda-Lewis from the University of Connecticut.
Big Husky crowd enjoying this, hearing Kaleena Mosqueda-Lewis and her name called. She goes to Seattle. The best three-point shooter in the game.
Automatic from the three-point line. A player that can shoot over 48% from three, and it's not because she takes a few, she takes several. I've called her the Arc Assassin around the three-point line. It doesn't even matter if you have a hand and you're in her face. She's gonna make you pay. Seattle got a tremendous score that will definitely open things up for the Storm because of the way KML can knock down that three-point shot.
Kaleena Mosqueda-Lewis, the best three-point shooter in women's college basketball this year, but her game is more versatile than that. She can post up smaller players inside. She's become a really good passer on the offensive end. She's a good team player who understands schemes. This is going to be great for Seattle, a team that really struggled to score a year ago. She brings another outside pressure. Presence for them.
Tied for third on UConn's all-time scoring list, and she's standing by with Holly Rowe.
Well, Kaleena, I wondered what this week must be like for you because, you know, maybe you thought you'd be number one and then other people entered, but number three to Seattle, what do you think of this?
I'm just honored that, you know, Seattle picked me. I'm really excited to get started, and I'm really, you know, happy for the two girls that went before it, but overall, I'm just really happy to be here.
Tell me a little bit about what you expect. Sue Bird is there. She's a legend at UConn. That you could be playing beside her finally.
Yeah, definitely. I'm really excited to get started with Sue, especially, you know, her coming from UConn and kind of getting a chance to play with someone as great as her and someone who's accomplished as much as she has.
Now, we have called you maybe the greatest shooter ever in the college game. The distance is a little different in the pros. What have you been working on to be good at that distance?
You know, I've been practicing. You know, CD, one of our coaches, always makes us take power threes, so I think I'm used to how far it is.
I know Coach Oriyama wanted to be here tonight, but there's some beautiful flowers on your table. What were the well wishes he sent?
He's really upset that he couldn't be here for Kia and I, but he sent both of us and our moms flowers to really kind of, you know, tell us good luck and that he's proud of us.
All right. Well, thank you and congratulations. We'll see you in Seattle. You're from California, so close to home.
Yep, I'm excited.